Well, another reopening to tell you about on the road to recovery. The Masonic Library and Museum of Pennsylvania on Broad Street has reopened for limited public tours. Despite the pandemic, the organization was still able to hold its annual open art competition, and the winning artwork is now on display and up for sale.